Hello everybody! In the previous video, you saw how to install the software. Now, I'll show you a small tutorial of the most important functions. Here you can see the topics we'll discuss. First of all, we'll discuss the main screen. Once you have opened Summa GoProduce, this is what you see on your screen. Now, I'll show everything in general, and afterwards we'll go into detail about every function. On the left side, you can find all the action sets. Here you can import, clean up, and output your files. First, I'll import the file to make it easier to show. In the middle of the screen, you will get the preview section once you've imported a file. On the right side of the screen, you'll find all the layers in your imported file. On the top of the screen, you've got four tabs. In the first tab called Job, you'll get to see options for the working area, like rotating or mirroring. Next, you have Print and Cut. Here you can search for reg marks. Then you have different options for cleanup. And last, you have the View options, over there. In the second tab called Selection, you have the selection tools, the View option, Edit, and the Transform options. The most important function of this tab is the Node selection. There you can change your cutting direction. The next tab is called Material Manager. Here you'll find everything like materials, methods, camera profiles, and inserts like your bits. First of all, on the left side, you have the materials. Once you press on the arrow, you'll get all your materials sorted by category. Press on a material, then you can edit it by clicking here. You'll get a new window where you can select your desired thickness, methods, and tools. By clicking here, you can find all the tool properties. If you want to make a new material, you click here and fill in all the required settings. Once that's done, don't forget to click OK to save it. But now, I'll just close the window. Next to the materials, you have the methods. You can change the color or the name of each method. Next to the methods, you have the camera profiles, where you can adjust the camera to different types of materials. You can also make your own camera profiles. And on the right side, you have the inserts, where you can select your bits and also make new ones. In all of those categories, you can also import or export your settings. Last but not least, you have the General tab, where you can manage your licenses. Over here, you can make backups and restore already backed up materials, create PDFs or XMLs of your materials. You can also backup and restore your backed up action sets here. Here, you can select your desired language of use. And over here, you can select the units you want to use in your program. And that's it for this tutorial. Thank you very much for watching, everybody.